Hello, I'm Hana Atika Intinan, and with my friends.
Hi, I'm Selano Fakarena.
We are going to discuss about the comparative literary.
Aku ada time. Kalau aku like, kalau tak aku swipe. Aku ada time.
Definition of comparative literature. We ought to investigate certain literary works from various nations in order to broaden our horizons and expand our minds. This due to literary works' usage of mimesis, mirror of the reality which captures thinkings from different background of knowledge. Once we are familiar with certain literary works from different nations, we compare each of them in order to understand some features of the works using a literary perspective. Literature comparison was the term used for this. According to Wisden, comparative literature is a subfield of literary history that examines the connections between works of literature by different authors and the sources of inspiration for those authors' various literary creations. Additionally, comparative literature bases its conclusions on examining different genres of literature and some authors' works. A more comprehensive definition of comparative literature is the study of literature that transcends national boundaries and the examination of the connections between literature and other fields of research and belief. In a nutshell, it involves comparing one body of literature to another or other form of human expression. National literature, world literature, and comparative literature. The term national literature, world literature, and comparative literature are the three terms which closely relate each other. Whether viewed from historical perspective of comparative literature, the study of comparative literature cannot neglect the role of national literature and world literature. In another world, the existence of various national literatures caused world literature to appear. Meanwhile, world literature is prerequisite for the study of comparative literature. National literature generally is always defined as literary works of the country, whereas the country had preserved on political understanding, namely political boundary made as borderline of the literature. Warren and Willick state that world literature is masterpieces of exalted works. This definition is in line with all three, stating that world literature is great books or world masterpieces, namely as great works individuals in the world of literature. The other definition of world literature stated by Kasim is that world literature is the history of world literature. So, in this study, literature was investigated one by one based on geographical and language criteria. The important thing to be underlined is that the study of world literature does not necessarily connecting one literary work to another or relating one literary work with historical or cultural tradition. World literature is not the study of relationship between one national literature with another. World literature is not identical with comparative literature, although both of them seem a study of literature which passes the limitation of national literature. The argumentation states that world literature as noble works make clear separation line with comparative literature. That is why the noble works in world literature can be obtained and determined in short time. It needs a long time to obtain them.
Kalau aku like, aku like. Kalau tak, aku
Sector of comparative literature. For the first one, it is a comparative literary history. It is a comparative involves contrasting different literary history. And the second, comparative literary criticism. The comparison of one literary critic with another is known as a comparative literary criticism. And the third, it is a comparative literary theory. It is a comparative literary theory involves contrasting various literary theories. Characteristic of comparative literary study. For the first one, the study has characteristic of comparative. It is compared to or more literate. And the second, the study has characteristic of history. And then the study has characteristic of theory. And the last one, the study has characteristic of interdisciplinary. It is such as politics, economy, science, and another. Area of comparative literary study. It is the focus of comparative literary study are, for the first one, them and motive include work of thinking, characterization image, plot episode and setting, and the last one, expression and topic. Second, genre and form. And the third, movement and generation. And the fourth, relation of literary works with science of knowledge, religion, or trust, and artworks. The conclusion of this material. Comparative literary is the comparative study of two or more literature, such as the English and German, in their multifaceted elements, which may include historical, gender, economic, cultural, social, philosophical, religious, and linguistic factor of the distinct culture being analyzed.